And welcome back to Star Ocean Till the End of Time. Last time, remember, we went back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. To Arius. And what we did was, we didn't heal, but I think we're ready to go. I should have done, but I think I can still do it. If not, I'm just gonna have to use a backup snake to do it. Let's see if I can do this. Oh wait, yeah, I can't leave. Because I forgot to do this while it was still fresh in my mind. Back to ever last minute, and then for the final battle with the Kingdom of Hagrid, to pay the death of our king. Oh boy, let me just do this during this time frame, as you can get this character, and you can even miss out on this character if you don't really go very high of this part in the story. And if you can get this character, easily recruitable. Because if you played any Star Ocean game, it's very easy to miss out on recruitable characters in certain time frames. Plus, I have a thing about, having certain characters early on in any game, especially when it comes to RPGs. Like, they're going to slap certain characters right in your unit. But would you like to use this unit? What is this unit? Oh, it's a tank. Is it a magic tank? It's a magic tank.
Are you okay?
Yes, but we...
Well,
we've seen that. Nora. We've seen all
Cliff,
this. Look at it.
Reunited.
What have you been up?
I've been trapped. I just arrived. We need to get her.
Going through this.
Is it that?
I'm afraid.
Flower, Ami.
What?
What is she doing?
How should I know?
Take her to the inn.
Please hurry.
She's stable at the moment, but her condition is still serious. For now, just make sure she gets plenty of rest.
So I gotta skip through all this.
Damn!
Hey, keep it cool!
But...
I said, do you think you beating up...
Are
you sure?
It may be a small...
Unfortunately, and the eagles, the doors, but unless...
That's the... If we started raising a ruckus in the... And I don't think that...
But Amina...
I know.
I kind of wish there was a skip button.
We're running, Her Majesty.
Is something...
You'll hear all the details. It looks like Eriglyph's, their troops are all... Not only that, we have... I think they are going to try Duke Vox.
So they're trying to...
It looks, at any rate, I don't know how
many... Damn.
Amina, you have...
I...
Don't... Why did you...
Become an old man.
He's here?
Yes.
You did say that your friend...
But when I...
Don't
so
worry,
you came
I,
the Royal
did,
Research...
I did
There's only one research lab in...
Really? If that's the case, Amina...
His...
What?
Do you know? I'm going to... No.
But...
Amina, I'll bring Dio. I don't want you running around and collapsing again.
Okay.
Mirage.
Yes.
Dion is still...
Yes, he is.
I'll be right...
Like I said, I'm using the screw strategy, guys. One tells you how to get the characters at certain time frames, another is just your standard fare. This is where you need to go, here, 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 here. So, what we're doing is following. Go to the second floor, but we don't go to the island. Yeah, this one spends like lithium forces on the game system. With care that they are planning a major invasion, their combined forces in the near future that might dissolve. I'm gonna take press now and already left the tides. They will have a very difficult time defending the town with the forces available to them. We can only hope that the newly mounted moonological weapons will be done. I mean, the thing is, the only other time you can get this character is in Chapter 5. In order to show victory in the current war with the Kingdom of Paraglyph, I propose a more efficient strategy that would support both the town of Paragus and the Pavia of Pagan. The War Council rejected my ideas of giving a second book. The financial situation of the Kingdom of Paraglyph is anything but right. If we could just prevent them from losing the lands they have conquered from one winter, then we would surely have an opportunity to lose victory. They rejected my idea on the grounds that it would cause too much suffering for the people of both our kingdoms. So my ideas were quite good. But it makes me wonder how many people realize that unless we win this war, such ideas may be a luxury we cannot afford. You know what? If I miss the character, I miss the character, I'll get him later. Not like I have to get him now. Oh well. Present time! That character is Padre. And like I said, the one thing I do not like about Star Ocean at times is when certain characters have a certain time frame they show up. Makes no damn sense, but it is what it is.
Are the preparations complete? What we do here will determine victory or defeat. If we do not defend this position, they'll take the royal city in one fell swoop. We must stop them here. Let's do it.
All units, move out!
So we're on the battlefield. All we have to do is use the spear. We're just gonna avoid as much of the battles as possible because we need to stay fresh for the coming battle. Again, truth be told, I don't know how my younger self actually got through this one. And even with a strategy guide. like chickens with our heads cut off. Side has a particular advantage point. I bet that Commander boxes will continue to use it. Fast. Oh well. But I don't avoid as much fighting as we possibly can. Kentaro Miura. We shall never forget that anime or the manga. That aside, we're still running around this place.
Oh! So, you're the ones I've been hearing about. The ones who defeated Albert.
So what if we are?
Fox, you die here, now!
You've got a lot of guts, but we'll bury you just the same.
Leave these scum to me, men!
Let's go!
Yes.
This is the real one.
This doesn't look as good. Ta!
Ta! This is gonna hurt!
I
shall give you a taste of death!
You put up a nice fight, but I wouldn't have it any other way.
Yoshiyuki Tomino.
What is that?
That's your ass.
It's them.
Something from Greeton?
No, that's the Vendini.
From Chapter 1.
Vendini?
What are they doing all the way out here? Are they planning on conquering this world?
Hey, we better get out of here. I know what they're after. Actually,
can't it wait? We need to get back to headquarters. Staying here is not a good idea.
Never is.
Okay. What is that?
Dion, sir, the weapon is loaded.
Great. Wait until you hear the word.
Yes, sir.
I'll come home tomorrow at the moon. I promise. Wait for me.
Dion, sir!
Yes, fire! Begin the attack!
Actually gonna stop here, and in the next part, mind you, events are gonna happen, so stay tuned. More of Star Ocean Until the End of Time right after this. Thanks so much for watching.